22-year-old Wang Hengye has once imagined many ways of his future life before graduation from university. His current role is an operator of a 1,600-ton gigantic tunnel boring machine in a mega rail project in Malaysia, is among the most incredible ones.
我主要是负责驾驶云顶一号的TBM。 我的首要任务呢，就是保持这个TBM的高效绝技。我个人觉得是非常自豪的一件事情。年轻人就应该就是在平凡的岗位默默做出这些事情，然后充实自己，丰富自己。就是先把眼下的这些东西做好，然后再慢慢自己规划的自己以后，比如说是想继续更怎么发展呀，怎么的。
Wang and a group of other Chinese young engineers are working at the construction site of East Coast GLOBALink, a flagship project of the Belt and Road Initiative in Malaysia. The ongoing excavation work of the 16.39 kilometers twin bore Genting tunnel is crucial to the construction of the project.
负责云顶一号 TBM 掘进过程中的电气设备维修保养工作。作为 TBM 电气设备维保网，为 TBM 稳定运行、高效掘进贡献力量。 我们这个工作很频繁，也很普通，但是涉及到整个设备的正常运行。我们做的每一件小事情都关乎到设备的稳定运行以及高效掘进。It
is a real challenge to work deep inside the tunnel in uniform and helmet with the extreme heat and moisture. But the young engineers are determined to make breakthroughs.
作为一个现场工程师，为马东铁项目奋斗青春。 奉献出自己的一份力量，为 TBM 顺利掘进奉献自己的青春力量。To
ensure the smooth operation of such a big project, it's also very important to provide supporting services to workers on site. As a staff member of the project's supporting department, Wang Jiaxing has been thinking of ways to make sure his colleagues can eat and live well.
主要就是为大家那个食住行保驾护航。在来到云顶隧道一个月的时间内，我把这个供电的食堂、核算管理、入库盘库、人员核算，梳理了一遍，把它制成标准化，收集了一下项目员工的饮食习惯跟喜好的口味，整理了，然后跟厨师进行沟通，制定了菜单。
The ECRL runs from Malaysia's largest transport hub Port Klang and travels across the peninsula to Kelantan State in the country's northeastern part. It is expected to greatly enhance connectivity and bring more balanced growth to Malaysia upon its completion in 2026.